lucky charms you have for your matches?
Some lucky charms I have, I like to wear a pair of old shoes that are about 12 years old that have been handed down from a lot of wrestlers. And also, I like to wear my socks inside out.
Okay. How many wins do you have right now?
Right now, I have about 28.
For your whole high school career, do you think you'll get 100 wins in?
It's close. I have about 88 right now. So, three big tournaments left, so we'll be close. But I think I can do it.
Things are looking up for Tyler Nickerson. Thank you. Our next interview, we have Luke Slater, a senior wrestler. What's it like to be a senior?
It feels good. No, I don't feel any different from when I was a freshman and stuff.
Are you going to miss it?
Oh, I'll miss it. I love it.
So you've made 100 wins. Are you happy about that?
Oh, very happy.
Yeah? Can you explain why?
No, because I work hard every day, you know.
That's it?
Yeah, that's it.
All right, do you want to play in college?
Oh, yeah, I plan on going to college. I plan on going to Kansas and wrestle later.
All right. And that's Luke, everybody. I'm going to be asking you some questions about freshman basketball. What's it like to play on the freshman team?
I think it's really fun, and it's a lot different playing in high school, and I think you're a lot more involved with everything.
Do you enjoy it more?
Yes.
That's the scoop. Thanks for watching.